a very serious person when it comes down to like business.
She used to do this thing with her nose all the time.
She's stolen all my friends.
I mean, we used to fight as kids, but who didn't, right?
When Vikram finished his exams in January, he really wanted to come home. Through those texts, I got the feel that he was very homesick. So I told my husband that I'm gonna fly down to show him I'm on Singapore time. Literally, I texted him for 13 hours. And I turned out at his door. Hi.
Insane.
We had like a really big fight about an upcoming pitch. We were yelling at each other non-stop in Russell's really small car. Russell was the first one to break the silence.
I popped a message, you know, telling her that I'm sorry, you know, for whatever I did.
And that really meant a lot to me.
I had just done my biggest show. Sometimes things don't go as you plan. I was a little bit disappointed in myself. I just personally felt like I could have done a bit better, so I just texted her. And she texted back and said, you know, at the end of the day, you are your harshest critic. I was really relieved that I got the opportunity to do that.
Blood really runs thicker than water.
Thank you
for being the sunshine in my life.
Happy National Siblings Day, bruh.